We're now officially in the park.
We gotta get
fast pass. Yeah, we're gonna get a fast pass at Haunted Mouse. Let's go!
John's opening.
Please no running. I don't think they understand. This is not a game.
Journey to the center of the earth, and it was crazy, it was fun, there was an alien at the end, and we went down a roller coaster, it was really fun.
We weren't expecting a roller coaster, and then what was really fun was they had these cool like setups and trees and stuff like that, and this one lightning bolt came down and scared the poop out of Megan.
Trying to discover a secret to Disneyland, they aren't figuring it out. Let's hope they do though.
It's me, Goofy.
Fast pass of the Tower of Terror. Fast pass for the Tower of Terror.
What's cool is this has a completely different story than the one in California. And the one in California is sadly closing soon to put a new ride in.
No way.
So we just finished Tower of Terror and it was pretty cool because it was a completely different story. The only thing we will say is the one in California, the people right before the ride starts stay in like character.
Yeah.
And that's really cool. That element was missing from this ride, but it was still really fun and really cool story. So we're headed back over to Mysterious Island. And we're gonna try to get our second fast pass now that we used our first one.
Now what's next?
Maybe we should go back and do that again later because it only took 5 minutes for us to get through on single rider and we got to sit together. So I think we're going to be riding that again later.
Definitely.
Awesome. We didn't go underwater. It felt like we were underwater. It was really magic. And I thought it was better than the one in California, which is now a Finding Nemo exhibit.
Yeah.
And we fell asleep in that, like, went home. So we are at a ride now called Raging Spirits. We never heard of it. We're going to try to get a fast pass, see what happens. Oh, not bad. We still got a fast pass, but it's not for 1:10. It's not even noon yet. So that's great. We have time to walk around,
relax now,
snap some pictures, eat some lunch. We're going to come back and do Raising Spirits. Characters like mashed up into one big collage.
Scott is patiently waiting over there for the volcano to erupt to our little dinosaurs. God. Holy shit, you guys. It's Chip and Dale. It's Chip and Dale. It's Chip. No Dale. Oh my God. Look in here. I've never seen so many guests. Oh my God, there's...
Right now we're debating if we should do. Decision made, we're going again.
We can't even go to our fast pass yet. So why not just ride it again? 5 minutes, boom.
Boom, let's do it.
Bam. You look crazy. Look at you, you're like a demon. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm just so happy I wrote it 3 times. Let me go, get inside. So without a map, Scott and I split up. I'm buying
the... I got the...
Oh, look at that popcorn. Look at the popcorn.
Mmm. Mmm. This is pretty good.
We have to eat all this, take in a new box, and go pizza. I'm having a pretty good time without Scott. Don't tell him I'm doing this. So I've walked the bridge I thought we were going to meet at 3 or 4 times though. And I'm wondering at what point do I just submit myself as a lost child?
Oh my God. Look at this little piglet over here. I found him. Stop it, I need some popcorn. I found him like 10 seconds ago.
It wasn't me.
And then I've been looking at him for 20 minutes and you guys can see how much of a dent I put in the popcorn based on the video. 10 seconds, look what this boy did. I haven't even had any of it.
Wow!
Megan is feeling pretty impressed by how big his dolphins are.
Nice.